CardioSecur Pro, the high-end mobile ECG for iOS devices. Manage your patient's data and perform new readings. When attaching the electrodes, apply pressure only to the adhesive edge. Firstly, position the white electrode precisely in the depression above the breastbone, never below the collarbone level. Secondly, the yellow electrode on the lower bony edge of the breastbone or slightly below. The app gives you feedback on electrode connection. Thirdly, position the red electrode centered under the patient's right arm on the level of the yellow electrode. Easy to remember, red and right from the patient's perspective. Finally, position the green electrode centered under the patient's left arm, likewise on the level of the yellow electrode. The app is now ready to record an ECG. Initially, the view mode will show the following. Simply record an ECG by pressing New Reading. The duration of the recording is shown in the top bar. Recordings can last up to 30 minutes. After recording, you can move back and forth and zoom in on any segment. Here, you can generate your ECG report. In the case of a normal ECG, the values can be added easily to the report. In the case of a pathological ECG, you can set the appropriate parameters. CardioSecur Pro offers you standard ECG settings, such as leads. Simply select your preferred leads and display format. Speed, voltage, and filters. Before exporting, CardioSecur offers you several display preferences for your PDF report. Readings can be easily and securely exported via AirDrop, AirPrint, and email intranet. Should you require any support, we will be happy to help you.